Welcome back to our channel, guys. NFT TV na naman. Ayan, and today I want to share with you guys another sweet experience for me dito sa world ng NFT and crypto games and mga crypto blockchain games na yan, P2E, guys. Alright? So yun nga, guys, napasama tayo sa maswerteng 100 participants na pinili out of 200 na maging participants, guys, dun sa close beta na ginawa ng Archloot noong May 18 to 22. So yan po yung video na nakikita nyo sa ating background, guys. Yan po ay player versus player mode. So single combat. Ayan, 1v1 yan. So makita nyo parang Pokemon yung Pokemon yung field niya, guys. Parang alam ko Pokemon ganyan kasi yan. So ayan, makita nyo yan, guys. Doon sa right corner yung skill niya, may tatlo tayong skill. So puro stand sa atin yan. Ayan, NFT TV victory, di ba, guys? At isa nga sa naging event diyan sa close beta na yan, guys, ay yung best monster creator contest. So yung 100 participants may chance po silang manalo ng iPad 11-inch Wi-Fi 128G. So, yan po yan, guys. It's sinerge ko na. Yan po yan, okay? So, napakaswerte ng 100, guys, kasi may chance silang manalo niyan. So, itong nasa Discord natin, makikita natin, guys, ito yung mga pasok ng kanilang entry. So, ito yung entry number 1. Makikita nyo naman dito, guys. Meron siyang, yan, entry number 1. Ito si number 2. Okay? Number 3, 4, 5. Play natin to para makita nyo, guys. So yan, ito medyo maganda nga to sa paningin ko, guys. Dragon tail, shark yung head niya, tapos may horn siya ng dragon din, tapos mechanical yung hand. So yun yung number 5. Ito yung number 5, guys. Alright, ito yung 6, sebre. Ito yung 7th entry, guys. Golem yung ulo niya. Tapos ito hindi inedit. Pag kasi nilaro mo yan, guys, ito yung default mo, pwede pagpilian eh. Ganito yung itsura nung first default mo. So hindi to inedit, guys. Sayang naman yung entry niya. Ito mismong sa gameplay na to, guys. Ganda nung, di ko mawari, nasan dyan yung entry. So ito yung pang 10th. Hindi rin to inedit. Kasi ayan, guys, pag mag-start ka ng laro, pipili ka ng dragon o kaya ito. Dalawa silang pagpipilian mo dyan. So ito yung itsura nyan. Itong dragon, kulay, hindi natin makita, kulay blue yan, guys. Okay? Ito. Actually, ito yung number 2 pagpipilian mo. Hindi pa ganong inedit. Tinagyan lang ng hat. Alright? Tapos ito ay yung base mo to, guys, or homestead. Ayan. Tapos ito, entry niya to. Check natin, guys. So, ayan. Meron na rin siyang aura, oh. Sabihin malakas yan. Si ano ata ito? Si Hades. Lal, shoutout kay Hades. So, yan po yung entry number 13. And ito yung entry 14, guys. Niliit niya yung paa. Naging dalawa yung ulo. Okay, eto. Hindi ko to entry eh. Pero nilagay pa rin dyan as entry. So, ito yung isang clip natin ng in-stream natin yung beta, close beta. So, ayan. So, hindi yan, Lods. Alright, ito yung pang ilang entry to. Pang 16, etc. 17, 18, to 19. Medyo okay to, guys. Golem hand, tapos mechanical drill hand, lion head, yung horn niya parang goat. Tapos ito. Alright, to number 21. Okay, and 22. Ito ata yung sa akin, Lods. 22, ayan. So yun sa atin, 22, guys, alright? So, napakaraming body parts niyan, okay? Yung head niya is frog. May wings po siya ng mechanical wings. Dalawa wings niyan eh. Ito pa yung isang wings niya. Tapos may hat siya. May dragon horn. Ito yung hat niya, okay? Parang yung kay Guinevere, yung summer skin hat niya. Tapos meron siyang parang pigeon tail. Maraming parts to, guys, eh. Napakarami ko nilagay. So, makikita nyo yan, guys. Top 1 winner gets an iPad and 1 lucky voter. So, kailangan mo lang bumoto, diba? So, makikita nyo, guys, itong reactions nung sa atin, okay? And so, fast forward tayo dun sa announcement, guys. Okay, so makikita nyo dito, it was announced May 27, pagkatapos din naman ng event. Ayan, May 27 siya in-announce, guys. And we got the best monster creator. So, ayan, NFT TV. Hey! Diba, lads? Alright? So, ano ba ang nakuha natin, guys? Ang premium po natin actually is ito nga, iPad Pro 11. Okay, na 1 to 8G. And so ayan nga guys, pagising ko kaninang umaga, napakaganda nung nakita, right? So you sabi dun sa email na na-receive ko is you successfully deposited 948 USDT in your Binance account. Okay, so ito yung ating Binance account guys, and ito po yung ating 948 USDT guys na binigay po or premyo natin equivalent dito sa iPad Pro na nakuha natin sa premyo natin sa Arch Loot guys na Best Monster, okay, dun sa kanilang event, sa kanilang close beta na ginanap. So, eto na nga po yan, guys. Okay, kikita nyo dito yan. Actually, sobra pa nga yan, guys. So, yan po yung binigay sa atin. So, yan. A big shout out to our good friend, our good bossing, yan, the generous dev team of Arch Loot. So, again, shout out to our friends, okay, the generous dev team of Arch Loot guys, okay, sir, si Brother Lunch Ox, si Night Watcher, si Sir Tony, Brother Tony, and the other two guys, their names are written in Japanese, so I cannot read that. I'm sorry, pero I want to give my thanks and shout out to the Arch Loot dev team guys, okay, so iwan ko po dyan sa baba yung link natin sa Discord ng Arch Loot guys. I heard meron pong susunod na beta test pa, and I think meron pa pong event po doon, so kung gusto niyo rin pong manalo, right, makagaya sa akin na nagkapalad manalo nito guys, sali po kayo guys, pasok po kayo sa Discord, abang po kayo sa kanyang mga events guys, okay, and mga official links iiwan ko na rin dyan para ma-follow nyo guys, updated po kayo. So yan, isa sa experience na naman ni NFT TV guys na napakagandang experience dito sa world ng crypto blockchain games guys. Alright, I'll see you again next time guys, bye bye.